and more of that as a citizen of this nation to expose some facts which I think I needed to based on my conscience. I don't know what is going to happen after this interview, whether I'll be allowed back into my home, whether I'll be accepted back by my family, or what is going to happen to me. But as a citizen of this nation and as a son, I find it upon to be my duty to expose some truths, unfortunately or fortunately, about my father. My first question per se to the Aam Aadmi Party as a whole is, I ask one credible evidence which they have that my father was ever a part of Aam Aadmi Party or the Anna Hazare movement. He was never associated from any part of Aam Aadmi Party. He never joined the Anna Hazare movement. There is no credible evidence of that, photographic or based on any interviews. He joined politics about 3 months ago in the month of January, where he talked to me and said that he was receiving a ticket from the Aam Aadmi Party worth 6 crore rupees, which he would directly give to Kejriwal and Gopal Rai. This money was directly given to Kejriwal, through which he received a ticket to contest from the party in West Delhi in the Lok Sabha elections. Now, an amateur politician getting a ticket was surprising at first, but I brought it upon my conscience to question this as a whole. My father, when I asked him for assistance to pay for my education, was unable to do so. He resisted and said that he was going to use that money for his own political benefits. But another surprising fact is, he was ready to use that money to give bail to Yashpal and Sajjan Kumar, accused and convicted in the Sikh riots case. He was willing to bail them out of court. He was ready to fight a case for them, and he personally told me every single one of this. Now, I don't know whether I'll be accepted back into my home, whether I'll be accepted by my family, or what reactions my parents will give me. But I know one thing for sure, it is my duty to bring upon every single citizen of this nation and to the people of Delhi what an irresponsible act has been committed by a leader such as Arvind Kejriwal, who bought with himself a clean image but has maligned himself by aligning with my father. I have credible evidence that he got 6 crore rupees, he paid Kejriwal 6 crore rupees to fight for this ticket. And not only that, he has spent crores of rupees in the Delhi High Court election, and to win those elections he has used all methods possible. This is my appeal to the people of Delhi. Vote consciously. Think who your leaders are. If one of your leaders couldn't take care of his family, couldn't pay for his son's education, and was ready